Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm happy.
Very good. Let's start. What's your name?
My name is Daniel.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is black.
Good. Let's talk about school subjects. So, what do you have on Monday? On Monday, I have reading. On Tuesday,
I have English.
On Wednesday,
I have math.
On Thursday,
I have gym.
On Friday,
I have earth.
Good. Do you have gym on Thursdays?
Yes, I do.
Do you have art on Tuesdays? Let's talk about John. Does John have computers on Monday? Yes, he does. Does John have music on Wednesdays?
No, he
doesn't. Does John have maths on Thursdays?
Yes, he does.
Thank you. Good. So let's talk about belongings. This is a skateboard. Let's talk about feelings. How is Tim?
He is sleeping.
How is Polly? Things in the house. Where is the ball? Good. Where is the bag?
The bag is in front of the bed.
Where is the clock?
The clock is on the wall.
Thank you so much. So let's match. Number one matches to B. Number two, three, four,
eight,
five,
six.
Good. So, I bounce the ball in basketball. Number two, I
catch the ball in baseball.
Okay. Number three, number four,
the ball in hockey.
And number five,
I kick the ball in football.
Excellent job. What word do you know with the letter CH? Good. What word do you know with the letter NK? What word do you know with the letter SH? CK? Thank. And TH? Good, thank you. Now let's read and match the letters to the numbers. I do my homework. Number? I clean my desk. We are all different. Let's play basketball. Thank you very much. Goodbye.